Hey friends, Rob here doing a response or a review. Candice Glover sings Love Song, I believe written by The Cure, also Adele covered it. Randy Jackson said it, friends, one of the absolute best performances in a dozen years in American Idol. If you agree with me, hit the like button, give me your comments. And you know, I predicted Candice to win. If she doesn't, I'll publicly shave my head via YouTube. And nah, I'm just kidding you, I don't think I look good bald, but point I'm trying to make, friends, is God has a very special plan for Candice Glover, the same way he's got a special plan for everybody under the sound of my voice. And, you know, how do I go from Candice Glover singing Love Song to God has a plan for your life? Well, I'm a minister of the gospel, desire to subscribe to my ministry channel via YouTube. Go for it. And, you know, really the plan God has for everybody, friends, is he desires to be in the center of our life or the center of our heart. But the only way he can have that plan fulfilled is the Lord has to have an invitation. You see, God will never crash, knock, or blow the door down to your heart. God gave us a free will. God didn't create robots. We can accept Christ due to obedience or reject him out of disobedience. But know this, we all control the doorknob to our heart. And one thing I promise is this, once you open the door of your heart just a crack, the Lord will come in with his great grace, mercy, compassion, and kindness. Most of all, is irrevocable, unconditional love. And the Bible's very clear in the book of John in the New Testament, 3rd chapter, 16th verse, states, "For God so loved the world," that's me, that's you, that's Candice Glover, that's Mariah Carey, that's Nikki. God loves everybody, friends, "that he gave as a gift his only son, that if you would believe and receive Christ, you would not perish, you'd have everlasting and eternal life." And now, God desires no one to perish under the sound of my voice, but the only way we can have the assurance and the insurance that when we all take our last breath, that we'll make heaven a home is by having our lives surrendered and submitted to the Lordship of Jesus Christ. And if you've never accepted Christ into your heart, you want to say a simple prayer with me. It's not necessarily in reciting the prayer, it's the faith behind it. Simply say, "Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for my sins. Thank you for being my Lord and Savior." God bless you if you prayed that prayer. Heaven applaud you. Angels are throwing a party. Buy a Bible in today's English. Start to read it. The Bible does you no good if it's got dust on it. Get the dust off it. Read the Word of God. Get in a good Christian balanced Bible preaching and teaching church this weekend, my friends. Yeah, the Lord loves you. Again, give me your comments, Candice Glover. That was incredible. One of the best performances in American Idol ever. If you agree, hit the like button. Give me your comments. Again, if you desire to subscribe to my ministry channel, go for it. Also, under the search, Rob Wood 1. I have many other ministry videos where I expound, talk about the Bible, Christianity, heaven, hell, angels, demons, etc. Friends, the Lord loves you. Be blessed today.